Silvers. Options to the near side. Look for Davis. Instead, Silvers carries it. He's to the 30. He's to the 20. They're chasing him. 10, 5. No, sir, they don't get him. Touchdown. Men of Troy. Simply spectacular. Kenny Edenfield gives us the fist bump from the coaching box.
Boy, how about Silvers? I thought the defender was going to be able to run him down, but Chris, you had an angle on it. I think he was thinking about trying to knock the ball loose, and instead he was never able to catch up to Brandon, who left him in the dust and took that one all the way. That option play has never worked better.